What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Sorry if I'm not looking at the camera, guys. I'm stepping over some RCs here. We got Explorer 302 out here in the house. We got my T-Max half-body OS one. I also have another one. Let's send it, guys.
And she did, guys. Nitros just do that in general, guys, because they like to sit. When you let them sit, they get too much fuel to burn your pumpkin. Gotta give her a little bit more throttle. 1 second. That's what I love about Nitro. Mr. Stampede. You said the ee with the tires.
And Liz. Yep.
It's literally the best sound ever. But with Nitro Stampede. Are small and tiny and fun, and just did you Brad? We have Brad tires.
Oh!
let's zoom into the nitro action, guys. Oh my gosh! So, when I said there was a second T-Max, what I meant was I have another one. I'm converting it to a 2.5 T-Max. And, so... Anyway, guys, so I have another T-Max 3.3. It's similar to this one, but it's way stock. This one, my first one is, as you guys know, it was custom built from the ground up. Originally it was pinky. Then it was a stock half, stock full body. And now it's a half body with a custom made link cage of 2.5 rust through rod ends and links and T-Max and a... like either like a slash XL5 electric or a Wrestler VXL or XL5 link. So anyway, so I have another one and that's in the working phases. I'm turning it into a 2.5 T-Max. So I tried uploading a video about that, guys, but sadly it won't let me upload it. So maybe I'll try to put it in this video and I'll just put little clips into it and yeah. So, sorry about that, guys. I will try to get in this video and upload it for you guys so you guys can see the content on that and just the progress or whatever. If I do upload progress about it, it's going to be a full Blue Max, just like Blue Max right here, but with my own touches. Same kind of body, 2.5 engine, unlike this 2.5R here. No carbon exhaust, might have a THS. I will keep you guys updated on what we put it into it. Guys, back to the video. The Nitro Stampede for me, T-Rex Pro 15. I'm gonna go and follow it. Drone this to make it cooler, but yeah. That's how you do in America, boys. And also about the track, guys. So I am, the track has changed a lot since you guys have seen it. Of course, and so there was a bush right here that got taken out. There was a big tree right here that got taken out. A bush back there and a bush back there. So I have a berm back there. Have this. One second, guys. And I have the section over here, guys. So it's going to be a long straightaway going to there, so I can run this Lotus 8 4.0 with all the. And all the, of course, all the boyos that might be watching this, all my boyos on the group chats on Instagram, all know this is Miracle, my Lucy 8 4.0. I made that straight away just for this specifically. I love this buggy. If you guys are experiencing Nitro and you guys want to get a buggy, I would highly recommend getting this. It's a very nice buggy for the price, and it's just so fun to drive. I daily this thing probably every day. Just such a fun buggy to run. The stampede footage, guys. Do a flyby, I'll get you. We got the T-Max 3.3 with the OS21 sitting right here, guys. We also got the Pete over here, as you guys know. I don't know why, but I feel like I'm talking like quad racers. Famous lines, guys, we're out of gas. Where can you get one of these if you want one?
eBay?
eBay or anywhere you could find them. They're discontinued trucks, guys. But if you guys get really lucky, you could probably find one on eBay just for a good price.
Facebook groups, anywhere.
Facebook Marketplace.
Anything that sells used stuff.
Yeah. So, I don't know what we're going to do now, guys. I'll keep you guys updated when we do something new.
Guys, what is up? I don't know if you guys can see me. Well, you probably can't, but what is up, guys? I'm editing the video right now. Currently, I cannot wait for you guys to see it. It is gonna be one killer video. I think this is gonna be one of the more cooler videos that I have filmed in a while. It's kind of cool. I mean, not too much. We just mostly worked on my Evo, which I will probably. I'll make a video on that tomorrow for you guys. And, or tomorrow or Monday, either one. And, just do an explanation on that, an update on that. And some stuff on the 8, probably. I need to do that too. So maybe that tomorrow or Monday. Depending on when I get it clean. And then, yeah, so now it's just some random montage of stuff.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video today. Today we have got a package, so let's unbox it. Get my trusty dusty knife here. See where it's. Alrighty, guys, what we've got here is a transmission for a T-Max 2.5. I had recently got a T-Max 3.3 long chassis with just stock parts, basically, that I am converting to a 2.5, and this is a transmission. So this is a little different because I'm used to the gray transmission. This one's a black one with a different spur gear on it. So that's pretty cool though. It's used. Everything seems like it's doing what it should. And then we got, what else did we get? We got all the stuff to install it. Next for it is the chassis and stuff, but I like what we're up. Oh, there's a bunch of randomness. But what I'm about to get next is, one sec, guys. Alrighty, what I'm about to get next, I think, is a new exhaust for my Lucy 8 4.0 Nitro. Because the one on my other buggy, which I will show you guys in 1 second, my other buggy, this is my Offnut Ultra LX Comp. It has a MBX5 body on it. It's pretty, not basic, but it's up there. It's how it looks. It's all, it needs a new engine, and I'm getting a Fly Sky for it, programmable remote. It has like a 10 model memory, so you can put at least like, you can program 10 cars to it. So if I really wanted to, I could program this buggy to it, which I might do in the future. And yeah, so this exhaust, though, right about there, guys, has a JB welded part by the port for the pressure fitting. And it's runnable, it's just not the best. So I think I'm gonna get a new exhaust for my low C8 4.0 and put a Dynamite Platinum on it and put this old exhaust on that one, and I'll have a brand new exhaust. So I don't think you guys will see this thing on the channel till maybe sometime in August. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.